Reflections at Dawn by Phyllis McGinley. I wish I owned a Dior dress, made to my order out of satin. I wish I weighed a little less, and could read Latin. Had perfect pitch, or matching pearls, a better head for street directions, and 7 daughters all with curls, and fair complexions. I wished I'd tan instead of burn, but most, on all the stars that glisten, I wish at parties I could learn to sit and listen. I wish I didn't talk so much at parties. It isn't that I want to hear my voice assaulting every ear, uprising loud and firm and clear above the cocktail chatter. It's simply, once a doorbell's rung, I've been like this since I was young, some madness overtakes my tongue and I begin to chatter. Buffet, ball, banquet, quilting bee, wherever conversation's flowing, why must I feel it falls on me to keep things going? Though ladies cleverer than I can loll in silence, soft and idle, whatever topic gallops by, I seize its bridle. Hold forth on art, dissect the stage, or babble like a kindergartner of politics till I enrage my dinner partner. I wish I didn't talk so much at parties. When hotly boil the arguments, ah, would I had the common sense to sit demurely on a fence and let who will be vocal, instead of plunging in the fray with my opinions on display till all the gentlemen edge away to catch an early local. Oh, there is many a likely boon that fate might flip me from her griddle. I wish that I could sleep till noon and play the fiddle, or dance a tour jeté so light it would not shake a single straw down. But when I ponder how last night I laid the law down, more than to have the Midas touch, or critics' praise, however hearty, I wish I didn't talk so much. I wish I didn't talk so much. I wish I didn't talk so much when I am at a party.